Hello everyone, this is Dr. Neeta and I welcome you all to our YouTube channel. Today I'm going to give you information about our upcoming workshop on Productivity Booster. So first thing is, what do you mean by productivity? If it's a company, it's an organization, so of course number of people working on a certain amount of material and how many result. For example, a company who is producing some footballs, so per hour these many people, how many football they are producing, that is what is their per hour productivity. That's how you may calculate productivity, means it's directly proportional to the results whatever we are gaining or achieving. Now, for an individual, whether it's a working professional, whether it's entrepreneur, whether it's any other profession, you need to actually be productive. We need to understand how productive we are, otherwise it will be very difficult to track our progress, to track whether we are generating that many results which we really capable of or deserve of. Now basically, when we are actually starting this workshop, at that moment of time we are having firstly very important four pillars for this particular course. So first pillar is power of clarity. Now, power of clarity means the person who knows where to go, that person, actually for that person it's very easy to reach there because he knows where to go. If one person has actually taken a very brand new Ferrari or whatever dream car he is wishing to, and he is just going on driving, but he don't know where to travel, where to go, if one who don't know the destination exactly what's going to happen with them, you might have experienced this while traveling. So that is what is very important. So first is clarity of what exactly you want in your life, what are your goals, how you need to divide your goal into big breakthrough actions. So that are all things we are going to discuss in the first pillar of productivity. The second pillar of productivity is power of decision. The person who really want to succeed need to be a very good decision maker. Those people who lagging in taking decision or who takes a lot of time in taking small decision, it's become very difficult for them to be productive, because on the basis of one particular decision, maybe another steps or wherever we need to progress or we need to proceed or for that may be depend on. So second is power of clarity. You need to understand power of clarity and power of decision. The third pillar is power of distraction, power of boundaries. So here, what do you understand? It's not a power of distraction, it's power of boundaries. So in power of boundaries, we need to understand how we should actually make ourselves protected from all the type of distractions. So here we are considering major three types of distraction, that is phone distraction, email distraction, and the people distraction. Also, we are going to give you proper method. Now, within power of clarity, power of decision, everywhere there will be some task, there will be some activities. Also, we are going to calculate what exactly your per hour cost is, what is the value of your per hour, and that's why once you know your per hour value, you will use it productively. Why? Because whatever you may left behind, it may be money, you can earn it back. It may be some, for example, something happened in your relationship, you may work on it by having a proper discussion, having another thought. But once you actually just lost your time, you can't recover it. So time is actually non-recoverable asset you are having. So that's why you must need to track how you are spending your time. So all these things actually we are going to calculate. With proof we'll have everything. Whenever we need to be productive at that moment of time, we need to understand whether we need to multitask or we need to be focused. So that's we are going to see in third pillar. After power of decision, power of focus we are going to discuss. And within that power of focus, we need to actually understand how focus on one task at a time is very, very important. How to work on the different projects, even though you are working on different projects, how to divide that complete project into which part, everything we are going to discuss. again, whenever we are saying power of boundaries, at that moment of time, whatever three distraction I have told you, phone distraction, email distraction, and people distraction, what measure needs to be taken, what are all different kind of templates we will provide you, what are all different kind of assistance you require for that, reference we'll be providing you. So it's a very, very deep program wherein you are going through a lot of activities and tasks, and you are going to get involved yourself to actually improve your productivity. And at the last, after completion of all these four sections, which is divided into four pillars of productivity, then I will make you go through the daily ritual which you need to follow for next 90 days. Within that daily rituals, what are the daily rituals for improving your productivity to achieve success in your life? That are all techniques and methods we are going to discuss within this workshop. So it's a fantastic workshop based on very interesting and very powerful activities, tasks and techniques. So I invite you all to enroll for our upcoming workshop on Productivity Booster, 10x Your Productivity, or Superhuman Productivity. Thank you very much.